Hello everyone, so this is part 3 and I'm gonna share my first period story with you guys. So it was not like a very delightful experience that I would like to remember, but unfortunately I do. So I just didn't have to make a different excuse to go home early from school as I usually did, because this time my mother saw the stains on my clothes and she just called up that she'll be coming to pick me up. And I probably didn't realize it because I was not completely educated about it. I was just told that something like this happens, right? And it was not even painful because maybe the first time or something. But yeah, it was just like a day off is always fun. It was a fun day for me. Thank you.